Okay, Jose, who's here with us?
Yeah, let me introduce you to somebody very special in my life, you know, thanks to her, you know. Actually, she made all this possible, you know, sometimes, you know, there's days that you just want to give up, and her, you know, Daisy, you know, she's always there by my side trying to push me. And this is the reason, actually, that I opened this gym. I didn't want to open the gym. She opened it, you know, so.
Why? Why didn't
you? It's a lot of work, man, you know, to be honest. I just wanted to go to a gym and leave and train. It's just too much, you know, taking care of the business, the sales, and the customers, and all that. But she was the one, you know. I said, okay, if you're gonna do it.
But you're smart because look how.
Well, yeah. I mean, I have a husband who's a trainer, manager, and then I have two stepsons that are, I mean, world-class, you know, boxers, champions. And so I knew that we needed a place to train.
If you build it, they will come.
Yeah. And you know what? And now we have some of the best 168 pounds here in our gym, and it makes me so proud.
And the plan was, you know, she's been trying to debut since like 2-3 years ago. But I always get busy. But the good thing about her is that she just keeps getting better. That's the only thing.
So you want to fight? Who are you calling out?
No. I love boxing and everything that includes it. And I mean, obviously, you know, I've been in the game with them since before Dave was pro. So that's 10 plus years.
I just said, you know, to be honest with you, I told her, you know, I got her ready to do a bikini competition, actually.
Oh, yeah.
So she was chosen. I thought we were going to lose, but I thought, hey, let's get in there, you know, to see how that, and then we come stronger, and when she got third place.
Congratulations.
So like, thank you very much.
Super excited. They have to make weight like fighters, huh?
Yeah. Yes,
and you know, and she loves boxing so much, and I told her, you're not going to be a fighter until you have a fight. Once you have a fight, you're inside the ring, you know, then you're a fighter. Otherwise, she's been training for all these years, but nobody really considers you as a fighter.
Everybody in the family trains. Your daughter trains, your son trains.
My daughter's here, she's there.
She's been training since she was 10 months old.
I remember all the videos. All
right.
I gotta get her ready. So pretty soon, though, you know, I'm hoping pretty soon we'll just sit down again and we're gonna go back and get her that fight. So,
at least a couple amateur ones, and then that's it.
No, I wanna actually
couple pro fights.
Pro.
Wow,
she's been training for.
You could be champion like 3 fights.
Yeah, no. The thing is, you know, I know how to do things, you know, and I move her the right way, you know. And like I said, it's more to put in her portfolio, you know, that she did, you know.
Listen, once you do one, you're a fighter the rest of your life.
Well, the fact of the matter is, I've been training with him since, like...
We've been training for a long time.
Okay, guys, you're about to see some fireworks.
Watch him.
Are you out? Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
All right.
First big fan.
Thank you. Next time I come, we gotta do a video of you training.
I got you. Bro.
Thank you. Hey. Not easy to do, not easy. 3 minutes could feel like 30 minutes when you're not in shape.
Yeah. The good thing with him is that he always pushing me and either way I'll train.
Yeah, he's one of the nicest people I know. I've known him 15 years, he's never changed. Same consistent. And it's hard when people get successful.
Yeah, he's never lost ground. I think we love what we do. And it's a family thing.
Hey, if I was successful, I'm going Hollywood. You never see me.
What happened earlier when we saw him again?
Never. I'm Ellie Sekback.
Ellie Sekback reporting
for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.